You're listening to Vibes Live Radio with Robin Lynn.
Disco Daddy's Wide World of Hip Hop would like to send a big shout out to the First Lady of Hip Hop, MC Sha-Rock. Sharon Jackson, as a pioneering female, you set a standard and opened doors. We may never fully gauge the depth of your influence on hip hop as a culture. Salute with full honors, Queen Sha-Rock.
Elegantly dashing, splashing dollars, settling for less, bring stress, make a nigga wanna scream and holler, pop my collar twice, one more for the road, we lay down some ice, don't slip, keep control, battle scars torn and rip my soul, not to reach my goal, to bring out everybody from the D, cause that's what is missing, the radio won't give a chance for the fans to listen, but we gon' take a stand, take what is ours, we're not dissing, but nigga damn, we can't stand the shit that we're here. We're engineering, taking over steering. Southwest Detroit representative speaking in the whole state of Michigan is what I am claiming. Up north folks got talent to hear what we're playing, hear what we're saying. Pony down Earl Flynn and Dop hats and all. Cardi frames, LA created players ball.
The whole wide world faces change. Still we come from one, no matter where you from, no matter where you from. Say the whole wide world faces change. Still we come from one, no matter where you from, no matter where you from.
Now if we can just get some of these young dogs just to listen close. Jealousy and envy and arrogance gots to go. Some of my black folks and white folks keep saying no. That's why the world's out of control. Ain't no love no more. Some say it never was and I agree naturally. That's why I'm glad I'll take a chance to bring change in me. When you hang yourself it feels just like you're hanging me. A part of me dies and my eyes cry so sacredly. Ain't no faking me, ain't no breaking me.
A teacher who accidentally fired a gun inside a classroom while teaching firearm safety won't be charged with a crime. The Monterey County District Attorney's Office in California says Dennis Alexander didn't commit a crime when he fired into a ceiling. Some of the Seaside High School students in the classroom were hurt by falling debris. KSBW-TV reports the district attorney's office also determined Alexander didn't violate any laws when he allowed students to handle his police service weapon and then take selfies with it. Alexander has since resigned from